Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Al-Afasi, Surat Al-Fat. Anyways, somebody requested me to react to this. I don't know if it's just one person or like two people, but we're going to react to a recitation. Before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click the bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. So anyways guys, let's check this out. This is gonna be like super peaceful, hopefully. Because I'm saying hopefully because maybe the meaning is like scary.
فعلم ما في قلوبهم فأنزل السكينة عليهم.
I'm gonna be talking less because I'm reading.
ومغانم كثيرة يأخذونها وكان الله عزيزا حكيما وعدكم الله مغانم كثيرة تأخذونها فعجل لكم هذه وكف أيدي الناس عنكم ولتكون آية للمؤمنين ويهديكم صراطا مستقيما. وأخرى لم تقدروا عليها قد أحاط الله بها وكان الله على كل شيء قديرا. ولو قاتلكم الذين كفروا لولوا الأدبار ثم لا يجدون وليا.
Oh my god, I'm getting goosebumps, it's starting. Is this like a person or just a camera standing? Wow, look at the people outside too.
ليدخل الله في رحمته من يشاء لو تزيلوا لعذبنا الذين كفروا منهم عذابا أليما. إذ جعل الذين كفروا في قلوبهم الحمية حمية الجاهلية الله سكينته على رسوله وعلى المؤمنين وألزمهم كلمة التقوى وكانوا أحق بها وأهلها وكان الله بكل شيء عليما. لقد صدق الله رسوله الرؤيا بالحق لتدخلن المسجد الحرام إن شاء الله آمنين.
Okay, I don't even know if I should use that word, but wow, the people!
رؤوسكم ومقصرين لا تخافون.
Have your heads shaved?
فعلم ما لم اجعل من دون ذلك فتحا قريبا هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا محمد رسول الله والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم والذين
His recitations are like from the heart you can hear in his voice which is wow I think are they sitting or standing? I think they're sitting. I should research this though. How does a disabled person pray if he or she is a Muslim? That is a very interesting question, actually. Because there's a guy who is like sitting or kneeling. So I want to know how that works also. Oh my god, that was so interesting. Like, it's making me even more curious. Like, if... It shines a light upon you when you react to things like this, but as well, it also broadens your mind to new questions or new perspectives. And yeah, like what I said, if you are disabled, like you're in a wheelchair, you cannot stand and like follow the way of prayer, how does one who is disabled pray in Islam? So guys, let me know that in the comment section down below, or if there's a video you want me to react to that answers that question, I'll be so happy to react to it. Well, this was really interesting. It was really from the heart. The way he recited that verse was really, or that, I don't know if it's a verse, no, I think it's a chapter, because it's like verse 18 to 29. So okay, it's verses. So anyways, that was really, really nice. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave in the comment section down below what other videos you'd like me to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below. So as my social media links. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!